Looking at John F. Hunt and the group as a whole, the main reason it has had such good growth in the last number of years is its ability to be a multidisciplined organisation, covering mainly two sectors, construction and also hire services sectors.
When there's a national downturn in business, it affects everybody and it'll affect rates forward as well. All we've got to do is try and work our way through and see where we can make any cost savings. And sometimes it's not always cost savings, sometimes you've got to spend money to accumulate. There is, I think that the automotive industry is about 10% down. Fortunately, rates forward are not in that situation and the numbers cannot lie. It's in a good position to continue for the future.
The culture is paramount to the growth of this organisation. Then the number one key factor in the growth of the organisation is the people we employ. We're very fortunate to have some great quality staff in the organisation at board level and lower levels through the organisation. And our ability to be able to attract new staff to the organisation from our competitors or as graduates or even ex-military staff, that really has helped us achieve that growth and that culture within John F. Hunt.
Well, culture and ethos is vitally important. The way that customers are looked after, everybody understanding the same message, what we're trying to achieve, the way we look after customers is very, very important to any company. So if you love your customers, they'll love you.
Looking at Essex Limited and the health of the county, you only have to look at the top 100 of the last 5 to 6 years. It's pretty consistent. It demonstrates the various sectors the county has and how diverse and the geographical spread of those businesses through the county. We are pretty recession-proof. We do have that benefit of the London market that does protect Essex Limited. So geographically, we're in a very good position in the UK.
I use Essex Limited as a measure for the business and what our competitors, what we're doing in the same line of business and in other fields. So if other fields of business are doing well, we should do well as well. So if people are buying new houses, they generally want a new car to go with it. If there are new businesses coming in, then they take on more employees who hopefully will want cars or service work. And we want to be there to manage that.
It would be very useful to see how Essex compares to other counties in the region, up to Northampton, Bedfordshire, Bucks and Hearts, to see how we compare to those other counties and to see if there's any other opportunities that businesses in Essex can potentially see for spreading out into those other counties.